Welcome to another JF Video Gaming, guys, and today we are bringing you a very special video. I know it's been a long time since we made any kind of video, so here we are trying to introduce the Flash Cowl, right? Did I say that right, Respace? And yeah, he's with me too.
Yes. Hey, what's Flash up, guys? Cowl. What's going on?
Yep.
Flash Cowl, yep. Little disappointment, though. If you're a member, however, you do get it for free during the weekend of February 10th. Through February 12th of 2017. Mm-hmm. You'll get it for free if you're a member. Yep. Otherwise, if you're not a member, what does everyone else get is that when they log in during that week, they will get the free Flash base item pack, which is stocked full of Flash items, as we'll show you in the video.
Yep.
Let me
just show them right now. This is the Flash base items.
Flash stuff. Not the Batmobile, because that's different. But, you know, that's my property. Anyways.
Yeah, but this is the base items.
Yeah, and the members get it too. Obviously, members are considered everyone else as well. So if you're not a member and you're a member during this weekend and you do not log in, however, you will not receive the Flash Cowl. That's what it's been said to DC. I may be wrong. You can prove me wrong, but you know.
But you gotta log
into
the DCEO page and see what it is. But I mean, the Flash Cowl, though, it looks really cool. I've been waiting for that, actually.
Yeah, we made a lot of styles. Like, yeah, as you can see, our styles.
Yeah. I actually made Respace do the yellow Flash.
Yellow Flash.
And the black Flash is me right now. I don't know how it looks, guys. So put down in the comment section below like how our style looks and everything. But yeah.
So make sure to like log in during this weekend. I mean, you have like a day left. But otherwise, I think they said that it'll be like $15 for you or marketplace cash, which is 1500 cash. Uh-huh. For you to buy it, so it's basically like a replica of the Batman cowl, which is similar, you know, but you'll
buy
it
similar,
with the
but it's very expensive, guys. So you get it while it's there.
So you're a member, I would suggest getting your ass out, you know, and get it, because why not when you have the time?
Yeah, it's for free anyways. So and then once you get it, guys, it's for every account, like every account you have, it's for
account
them.
Bound. Yeah, it's account bound.
It's not account bound. Yeah. It's shared with your other accounts.
But the Flash items, once you get it for one character, I've tried it with another account, it didn't work. So items, the base items, it's only for one account. But the other ones are for all of your accounts.
Yeah,
so
I guess so. I
sure
tried it, but it didn't work.
So be sure to tune into your DCUO and then, you know, get it. That's all you have to do. Just log in during this weekend and you'll get it because it's really limited. And if you don't get that, they said they're charging you $15 for getting it now. So why not get it when you have the chance to, right? So
yeah, that's true.
You know.
So yeah, so and also that. Guys, we do want to thank you for all the support you guys have been showing us. We are reaching up the subscribers too. So thank you guys much. And if you didn't subscribe, please, guys, support us by subscribing.
I would love to show you the league, but then we're new to the league. I forgot to tell you that. We're new to the league. But, you know, we're decorating the league, but it's not decorated. This room is not decorated all the way, but we did as much as we can. Just so, you know, so one day we'll show you around just so we can, you know.
Like a league tour would be a league tour.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. If you guys have any questions about any items here, please feel free to question us. You know, don't mind. It's just going to take you 20 to 30 seconds to ask a question. We'll answer it. We'll get back to you in just an hour or two if we can. So that's that. All right, guys. So we'll show you the Flash style one more time just so you guys get a good look at it, you know. So
you can switch to any Flash that you want, actually. But I know some of you want the Emblem, but I unfortunately they don't have that. I hope they have that in the future someday maybe. But so far,
I mean,
this is the
The only emblem they have right now is the Speed Force Spectrum, but it's not adding up to what you want it to look.
It's not really.
I promise you guys that it won't add up to what you guys want it to look. But it is what it is. I appreciate them giving it to us. Like I said, if you're a member, you know, you should get it. It's very helpful. You know, it's in the honor for our Scarlet Speedster. So just this weekend, you guys miss it out. You're gonna have to pay $15 for that, which is a lot, guys. Consider it. $15 can cost you a lot of things in life. You know.
That's true.
So So that's that.
So yeah, that's that, guys, and that should be the end of the video. And yep. hopefully we can make more videos. I know it's been a long time, but if we can, we'll make more videos about something interesting. Also look out for the stat revamp. We're gonna make the videos for those.
Big time. Oh yeah, that's our big update right there. We're waiting for it. Leave comments on what we should do. You know, next, like if you're having trouble or anything, we'll get right back to you. Like I said, you know, we'll even make a video out of it if it's worthful, you know. So that's that, guys.
Yeah, so if you guys like this video, please comment down below and thumbs up if you like it. And also, guys, like we said, subscribe to us just to support. And yes, and so that's it for this video. We will catch you on another video next time. See ya.
Peace.